morning for the 75th day of Bahamut Kalani Day. Day 7 yesterday was quite active. I spent 4 hours in the morning working in the pasture of my horses, making new fences, just physical work. And started the day with a protein shake. So I learned from the day before that I was physically active without having my breakfast shake and sugar. So now, just having had my shake, I felt good. I could go on for 4 hours. After that, I did feel a bit hungry. So I had a nice salad. So in the afternoon, another protein shake for the normal daily amount of protein. Had some spinach with tofu in the evening, and then later on in the evening I got like bad cravings, like really strong cravings for chocolate and food, anything, knowing that there's food in the house, felt difficult to not give in. So then I realized that, hey, I've had a very active day, also cycled in the afternoon, maybe my body needs more protein. So I just made another protein shake, and it actually really helped. Yeah, it really helped. So it's good to realize that that it needs another protein. For the rest, yeah, no real weight loss. I talked with someone who's done this diet challenge before, and she said, yeah, it's really normal. Your body has to switch from one kind of metabolism, like a fuel is carbs and fat, to a metabolism where the fuel is protein. And yeah, it can take some time. Your body can contain water, retain water or anything. So don't worry, just go on. So that's good. I felt good hearing that. I'm not feeling worried for good. Yeah. 2 days ago I suddenly had very curly hair, and still it's a bit more curly than it usually is, which I like. And my skin, yeah, there's a few spots, but it's not getting worse, and it can also be a detox thing. So, all good. See you tomorrow.